It's your girl D, and I'm back with another YouTube video, and we're going to be reviewing Janet Jackson, so let's just get into it.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm guessing that's the end of the song, you guys. I really enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I really enjoyed this, especially the guy playing his instrument. He definitely was spot on, like with the keys and the instrument and stuff. It was very, very, very soothing. Oh my God, you guys, I commend Janet Jackson for singing like that, because like I wouldn't have been able to sing hot like that and sweating and stuff like that. And then on top of that, she had her hair down, and then on top of that, she had a long sleeve on. So oh my God, you guys, like I could tell she was like burning up, like I could tell she was like sweating, you know. And I was just saying in my head, like, oh my God, I'm like, damn, like I wouldn't have been able to sing like that. You know, a lot of artists is, you know, can sing like that, and you got artists who can't sing like that. You know, like they can sing, you know, real good, but they just can't and don't want to sing hot like that, you know. So I commend her for that, guys. I enjoyed the performance. It's really, really good vocal wise everything, you know. I love me some Janet Jackson. Okay, so I liked it, you guys. I hope you enjoyed as much as I did. I let it play out a little bit longer just to make sure I didn't miss anything, just to make sure I didn't miss like her singing and stuff. But I guess the song had originally ended at like 3 or 4 minutes, you know. So sorry if I went over a little bit. I just was trying to make sure after she got done singing that I didn't miss anything. So yeah, that being said, make sure you let me see, hit that like button and subscribe, and we peace.